Death! Thank you. Whoa there. Are you all right? The name's Lyris. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Dead. Must have been the runt of the litter. Keep your weapon ready and stay sharp. This place is full of surprises. Keep moving. There are more Daedra on the way. Let's keep moving. Get out of here, my friend. The Prophet.
Greetings, Vestige. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. The Prophet. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. He must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt Molag Bal left the Sentinels unguarded. I'm sure you do. And I'll answer them as best I can. We should keep moving. Well played, friend. Marquez Beard, you are good in a fight.
Can't I search it?
The god of brutality knows of your escape. Hurry.
god of schemes can see every part of Cold Harbor. We need to distract him.
Anything I can do for you?
What was your name again? Target practice? The sentinels are connected. Get some more, you skeeving hawkers!
Kid at the bottom.
got that one to fight? The god of self-punishment? Might have been a fair fight, if there were three of you.
Ah!
Damn, nigga, you ain't gonna let me get shit. do I do that?
The God of Schemes can see every part of Cold Harbor. We need to distract him. Where you bleed to death. The Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will also be blinded for a time.
Reckon, nigga, where'd you get a sword like that? I need a sword like that.
Sorry, did that hurt? It looked painful. Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will also be blinded for a time. Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will also be blinded for a time. They're ugly when an axe in the face is an improvement. While he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell.
What's his Prophet's cell? Bitch, could you be out? Wait on me? What? Where is it on? Bitch, I don't know where the Prophet's cell is. Fucking smoking some rocks. What do you mean, the Prophet cell? Jesus Christ.
fool. You will never escape my realm.
Hermamora's whacking tone. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it. Destroying the Sentinel must have triggered these wards. We'll need to find another way in. Maybe Cadwell can help us. Cadwell is the oldest of the Soul Shriven. After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. But not Cadwell. He was already insane before he left Tamriel. Mad as a box of frogs, but completely harmless. You'll see.
Yeah, I can hear you.
I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm brand new to this.
No, yeah, I'm in the same situation. it took me forever to get here. I don't know.
Yeah, I've been probably trying to find this for about an hour.
Did you go up to the top and stab that one thing in the back?
Mm-hmm.
That's like exactly where I'm at.
Damn it! Destroy.
It took me forever to figure out this map. What's your game attack? Are you Giddy Goo?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see if I can. I don't know how to set up cards and this.
Yeah, I have no clue how to do Giddy.
Hmm.
one fine day in the middle of the night to... Hello, what's this? Out for a stroll then? Lovely day for it.
Steal this pen.
I hadn't an imperial... Oh, quite a long time, in fact. An imperial... Ah, Lyris, girls as mad as... Ah, Lyris. Best of luck.
Cadwell seems to think this Undercroft is a delightful place.
Won't kill me on the map.
Are you in the water?
Yeah. So I just keep going down that way.
I don't know if it's that way or the other way. I think it might be the other way. Yeah.
Yeah.
The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here.
Unlock trivial. Interesting. I have no fucking idea how to do this.
I think you just use your joystick to go back and forth.
I'm just gonna force lock it for the hunting.
Go all the way down.
name again? Target practice?
I went through the door. Were you there too? Okay. Yeah.
The prophet's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time.
I'm on fire. That help?
Oh, I can't come back here.
Where are you?
I don't know. I went down that hallway where we were heading and through a door. Can't get back under there. It's just... Like, it says I could travel to you. Maybe you try, like, going to your menu and then social. And then group and fucking current group and my name. Fast shelter, travel to me. I might have to do this part solo because it looks like there's a big boss or some shit I gotta talk to. I guess try following that little triangle thing, and I'll see what this bitch says.
Believe me.
I just did some like devil worship and shit in here.
Freedom! Remember this feeling. It will be fitting if Moloch Baal has his way.
I don't know how the fuck.
Thank the divines, you are safe. There is that at least, Carissa. That is what I've come to be
back now that I did not for this guy.
If you go to like your journal in shit, and then quests, you can click square on it and it'll show you where to go on the map. But I don't know how well that'll work.
I got the prophet, I don't know how to...
Oh, okay, you got the prophet too. Yeah, I think that we have to meet...
Thank the divines, you are safe. That is the name I have given you. That is what I've... The anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. Their chains bind our world and pull it towards Cold Harbor. I can use one of these anchors to return us to Tamriel. But you must lead me to it. Yes. Up the stairs, quickly! We must get the anchor mooring!
I got the game at Hastings for like $25. I was like, score.
Yeah, I got it at GameStop for $7.
Oh.
Actually, a coworker of mine is like obsessed. She says it's awesome. She on Xbox One.
There it is!
This is the first time I've played PlayStation now. Shit. Teams. Yeah.
The mortal thinks it can defy me. Futile. Soon your world will be in my chains.
I will protect you. Anchor's portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reattune yourself to Nan in order to regain your physical form. To do this, you will need a sky shard. A shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nan. Some link them to Lorcan, the missing god of creation. If you collect and absorb its power, it should restore your corporeal form. Of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the sky shard.
Oh, I thought we were all gonna have to go far for the sky shard. It's just right in front of us.
That's not letting them go. I don't even see you.
Great Akatosh, dragon god of time.
Yeah, I think it would. I think
I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Moloch Baal be denied.
Pending.
Hurry! We must go now!
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh.
The vestige awakens once again. Come here. We must speak. As I feared, we arrived in different locations. I am in a city near the sea, in a land of eternal spring. The air smells of the ocean and of markets and gardens. It matters not. You have awakened once again, and we must set you on your path. I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we will meet again. There is still much we need to accomplish. Be wary, Vestige. Our very plane of existence is in peril. The threat of Molag Bal looms across all Tamriel, and chaos spreads in its shadow. Danger roams the land and will assume many forms. Do not let it catch you off. You must find your own path. But perhaps there is a reason for the place in which you find yourself. Explore, search for a cause to lend your hand. Join with others. You might even seek out those who rescued you from the sea. The choice is yours. Indeed, we do not face these. Indeed, we do not face these. You were dragged ashore. We do not face.
I'm still not on the map, though. Are you on a sailboat or a big old ship?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. I'm just looking through all of it right now. Found like a... some clothes and other rooms. Dude's got mad dance moves.
There you are.
You're awake.
I want to steal out of that crate.
Last time I ride that kind of storm. Damn it if it...
Trade feeds Vocal God.
Hmm.
So many visitors, so little time.
Fair day, visitor. I'm Astania, watch captain. I'll need you to I'll just write that down. By order of the 1st Oridon Marines, your presence in Valkelgard has been registered. Help? Good. Well, what are you waiting for? You hit your head... No. You hit your head recently.
Where are you at?
I have no idea. In some courtyard.
It was a hiss to the death, yes?
Did you go talk to that guard bitch yet?
Hail.
Or she?
She was like right in front of some stairs. Like right when you got off that boat, you kind of like pretty much went straight. Oh, okay, I see you. Well, your little arrow thing. Yeah, she's right here.
Oh, there she is.
Storm of the Horizon is how you got as a quest.
Hello there.
Guild recruiting members. Anyone looking for a guild?
Yeah, I was asking if anybody wants this guild. I'm thinking negative. Okay.
I would. They anyone would probably kick me right guild? Out.
Hello?
Can you attack other players in here?
Probably I don't know.
Fucked up if you do. They'd probably just murder you.
Yeah.
Your active quest is it
talk to advisor Norian.
Guild recruiting. Yeah. Anyone looking for a guild?
Thank you.
so tired of answering dumb questions.
I'm busy here. Away with you.
Please, I did just as you asked.
Yes. Yes, you did.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I might be lagging a little bit. Kind of cut out that. The plans, you go just right in here in this door.
Right.
Yeah, and then just come back out and give it to him. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go smoke. That dude's just running around on a lion. That's badass.
Game reminds me a lot of World of Warcraft.
Yeah, I've only watched people play that. I never got into it.
I thought it was kind of stupid, and then I actually played it, and I was like, oh my god, this...
That's funny. Thank you.
Need a wash?
I'm sorry, I can't help you right now. I'm very busy and there's a lot to do. Oh, all right then. What was it? Right, the supplies. Two of my cooks took deathly ill right in the middle of preparing the Queen's feast. I suspect sabotage. I want to be sure all of our food supplies are safe. I'm not upset.
What part are you on?
I just got done finding poison, searching for poison.
I wish you could name your pets.
Right.
Hold it right there.
No, what the fuck did I do?
Oh, is the guy attacking you?
Yeah. Well, he ran away, so now I don't even know what to think. He just whacked me once. So, like, I'm out. Please put away your sword.
Did you find anything?
You found. Good, good. Look, I hate to rush you, but I have another task for you. One of my men, Heldil, has cornered a thug nearby. We've no time for this. He's involved in a plot. Just hold it for the moment. Heldil is just up the stairs here, house on the right. Get going. Remember, the Queen's service.
Come, do your trading here.
Why won't it let... Okay.
Hello.
Kindly step back. Ah.
He wants me to talk to the boatswain. Have you already done that?
Get back! One step closer, and I'll cut my throat! Why should I trust you? Fine. Fine. Just don't try anything.
Dang, I went to open a barrel, and it wouldn't let me get out of it, so now I have a bounty on my head because I stole it.
I was crouched and hidden when I stole something, and somebody's dude still got mad at me. Oh, I guess I'm going in this guy's house. God, this person has like a little fox thing. Oh, that's so cute.
That's You're so no cool. God. Thank the stars. Quickly, we don't have much time. They're coming. No.
Good work. I'm gonna end up paying real money for one of these little pets.
Treat.
Right.
Scum.
Shut your mouth. You're under arrest.
I live only to serve the queen.
Sure you do. Baritale?
With pleasure.
How do you use the emotes in this? You know?
Nope. Remember, I haven't
figured any of that out yet. Okay, they will. It says if a guard catches you, they will confiscate your stolen goods unless you successfully flee. So, I just expected him to kill me, like fucking.
Right.
Well, that's kind of cool. You can pickpocket people, so that's pretty cool. Are you watching that dude get knocked out right now?
I just finished that.
Okay. I'm on my third. I'm on after that as well. Gaming chair.
Good work, citizen. I have to admit, she sent...
Well, I just got knocked out.
You did?
Mm-hmm. I'm in jail.
Interesting. I wonder what's gonna happen to me now. I'm going to, like, find Captain some shit.
Hello.
What were you doing when you...
Talking to some lady.
Okay, that means I'm probably gonna get knocked out.
Yeah.
Hold. I must speak with
Kale.
You.
Ah, my errand runner. So good. Stop right there. On my authority as captain, you're under arrest. Under suspicion of conspiracy to regicide.
Conspiracy to regicide. What the fuck?
What's that in your pack?
Yeah, what the hell? I like how it shows a picture of these pretty ass bright purple trees. I obviously like a couple of purple trees. Never worth that bad.
Right.
Ah, Razumdar's new friend is awake. How do you feel, new friend? It is as this one said. Razumdar is your new friend. But then, this one's friends call him Raz. You may have known the captain.
You I already must want get... to kill that, Khajiit.
Now, out of here. Save the queen.
I like how it had the load to open that cell door.
Well, there you are. Now
yeah. Look.
It has guard.
Fuck, I'm gonna steal all this barrel. Still wants me to talk.
You have questions?
After it's okay. Weird. Saw me, I had to go fuck another way. I hope I don't get caught. Get fucking sent back down there. I'm at the top of the tower. Jumped off the roof of the building and now it wants me to say I still should
Hello.
Be in there. Just so that I should still get past the guards. But...
No,
yeah, that's where
allowed.
I'm at. And then it says, talk to
no
the shop by in the parking lot.
Can somebody on here tell me if there's a mailbox and a place to pull money from the guild anywhere near?
And now I'm getting blocked
you're
off by some
allowed.
Dumb bitch.
Where's that at?
Yeah, she keeps right. pushing you back.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Did you get around her?
No. We've got to go way... Where the fuck did I just see it? Way around...
Hello there.
Do you gotta like go down by the beach, down by the docks, I'm guessing. And then go around from there, or? I have no idea where you are.
I'm like.
Greetings.
Just going around it. Dude's like fucking invisible with like chunks of shit floating around him. That's about it. You know, he's just a god. Well, I made it to this bitch. And the person I was supposed to talk to.
Eshaba has just about anything you. Ah, a wise purchase then.
Oh, I'm just right behind.
Still says I need to get past the manor guards. Tainted use disguise for privilege chests.
Not afford to repair on. Get past the manor guards.
What does it mean, get past the manor guards?
I don't know. I gotta get out of here. I have to go get a haircut. So I'll be right here. Have fun.
Yeah, you too.
You've probably fought, what,
some mud crabs and malnourished bandits. Oh. This one, weary. This one, weary. Weary, out by the old really. Weary experience.
Hey, fresh meat. My mouth is dry. Get me a drink, or I'll tell to the kind that gets me drunk. Never mind, just give me the gold, and I'll scrounge up the best swill in this place. Excellent. I'll have this gold turned to a blurry haze soon enough. You aren't half bad, fresh meat. You know how to keep...
Not afraid of a fight, eh? Faradil, that would be the joke.
I hope my friends aren't being too loud. They're... Does a cave infest way out?
Not afraid of a fight.
I hope my...
Not afraid of a fight.
I've never felt so happy.
Don't know how.
Water looks dip.
Explain yourself. What are you doing here? Razumdar. Yes, I know the name. We've taken every precaution. The whole area is locked down. Watch Captain Estanya assured me. The guard, Captain? Absurd!
A moment, Aselmo. I would hear what this one has to say.
Queen Irene, I fear for your safety. Please disregard what was said, just...
Razumdar was mentioned. He acts on my behalf. If you won't investigate, I will.
Apologies, my queen. As you will. You are a capable woman. But you must be wary. You, come with me. We'll investigate the temple together.
Thank you.
Lara, be merciful. What's happened here?
You. I'm sorry. I was wrong. I tried to stop them. Watch out. On the balcony. It's a Stanya. It's a trap!
Selmo. I see you've met my latest toy.
Stanya? Traitor. Come down here and face me.
Our queen has betrayed us. I wanted her head. I'll settle for yours. Kill them.
So be it, Astania.
It's not over yet, Battle Reeve. We'll see to that.
The Dominion will last long after your corpse cools. Now come down here and face your death. Out of here.
Get up there.
Well, what did my protectors find? Astania, I can't believe it. No doubt Selmo will triple his watch.
Betrayal. She turns against her people after years of service, and she spoke of my betrayal. She obviously could not be trusted, but you have proven your worth.
The Marines are blunt instruments. A queen must have a lighter touch. You've met Razumdar first in the eyes of the queen. Would you join him? Become an elite agent for the good of the Dominion? Excellent. By what power I hold, I name you an agent in my employ. Now to look to larger things. I wish I could see. As you wish.
Ifrit's bones are all around us. Feel his energy.
Look at this, dear. The temple to the gods in Valkelgard.
What?
The god of secrets and hidden...
Way, parasite!
Keep this quick. Pay up and I... What is this for?
Hear now the lesson of the divine body.
Greetings.
Rothy. student thief, where are they?
What do you want? Wait, never mind. I don't want to know. I'm not taking... You're damned right there's something wrong. I needed to sail for Velen Harbor hours ago.
There's coin in it for you if you do. Let's...
Such a worthless...
Hello.
I brew fragrant elixirs and delicate blends. What can I get you?
A graceful shape.
Hail and well.
The wine? Oh? Oh.
One hand I hold her nigh. Her weight lips.
Hello.
never should have.
Next time, I mean, welcome to our hall. Ah, then. Ah, it's my. Guildmaster.
Comrade, the guild has as I know you, they are the tendrils.
Halt at what?
I do not suppose you predicted this, but now is the moment when you surrender and pay your bounty.
My last five fucking coins.
Perhaps we should start a tab for you.
so many little treasures. A shell, a coin, an amulet. Akuz finds them all.
There you are, Vision. Listen well. I have located a safe harbor from which we might plan our course of action. You must meet me there. I awoke.
I could use a break. What is it? Go.
This fast driver.
We need your...
This one.
Razum!
Commander Karanet, a moment. This recruit survived the shipwreck without injuries. You mentioned something about the shattered shoals, yes?
Glad you're up. Before you...
Ilseal is this way. Ilse, this recruit wishes to speak with you.
Marvelous, isn't it?
Arrogant. We should speak privately before you depart. Let's meet by the statue.
Hello.
There, you see. Oh, there's...
You look all right, I suppose.
Come no closer. Heed my words. You endanger more than your life should you approach. A foolish spirit. My ambition brought me low. But I won't allow it to happen to another. The book before you bears a terrible curse, as do two others. You can hear it call to you, yes? How? Are you strong enough to resist their call? Could you bring them to the shrine and finish what I did not? Heed my words. On the shore.
Hello. Why are this temple?
Thank you.
best be worth the price.
Father, I won't leave your side.
Father Byrne, our moon sugar storehouse has caught fire. Father thought to save our livelihood. He ran inside, and the burns weren't bad, but the sweet smoke ruined his lungs. Without powerful medicine, he won't last the day. Father tried to save our alchemical tools. If they survive the fire, I could trade them for medicine. Please return quickly with the tools. If I can, you know of Moon. We must be.
Please, a moment. Please. Tomb. I have no doubt.
Aurelian.
The temple is the other way. Come back.
get off me!
If you plan to loot my family's plantation, I will give you such a thrashing. My sister... Not for long. It is death in a bottle. The stale moon sugar came the right way, and the crystals make you happy and stupid. Do it the wrong way, and you get shaking fits. You foam at the mouth, and then you die. Not for long.
You know, how did you roll just now? I don't know where you went, but... Yo, how did you roll? Is that you who rolled? Yeah, how the fuck do you do that? Is that like a triangle thing? Try this. I can't do this anymore.
Walk away. Cross Street Bandits won't stand for competition.
Ah!
going?
The temple is the other way. Come back here.
Lock that for me. I don't know if it's locked. I don't know if it works like that. It probably doesn't work like that.
You there! Come! I saw you scurrying around this plantation. I know you're running Skooma. Tell me who you work for or you'll end up in a cell. That farmer shook himself to death. You think I don't recognize a Skooma overdose when I see one? That I don't know why Skeevers are frothing at the mouth? I should arrest the lot of you. Buying time to get your story straight. Go ahead, I'll be right over here. One warning.
My father is dead. And now this Dominion outsider wants to... Then, Officer Lauren found nothing in the storehouses but suspicion. She's bluffing. What will you tell her? What's right is allowing us to recover from tragedy, not suffer more of it.
That's a lot of Skooma. I had my doubts, but I'm glad you came to your senses. Now, what should I do with you? What else are you hiding? Explains why Crosstree bandits popped up all around the island. That sack of Skooma bought your freedom and a reward for your cooperation. Now stand aside. Get up, scum. This is what you get for brewing Skooma. It's a long walk to Mistral. Don't try anything stupid.
This one understands.
Soldier, keep watch. Head to Mistral in the morning.
Thank you.
have such intricate stitching. Turn back. You, I'm whatever. Ah. I tired of this. Leave or die. It matters not.
That can't be good. We need to get those wards down fast.
What's up, nigga? Well, chick.
Scorpion's poison courses through its prey.
Watch for undead. I'll disrupt the ward.
Thank you.
going? The temple. Where are you going? The temple is the other way. Come back here.
Weaves the web around its prey.
Yeah! Ho, ho, ho!
Two moons seems to be the key to dispersing the barrier. The cycle of the two moons seems to be the key to dispersing the barrier.
The barrier is down. But before we proceed, I need to speak with you. When we entered the temple, that skeleton made it sound as though Rorelian was in grave danger. I won't let vague threats keep us from my master, but Rorelian is too important to lose. Perhaps we should think before we act. The Dominion relies on Rorelian for his sound judgment. He's taught countless students the ways of Magicka, including some of the Queen's own advisors. His role in the invasion is paramount for our future success. If anything were to happen to him... Thank you. We found the Morning Stone on that pedestal. Wait, that's Rorelian! What's he doing up there?
Ears that large and you still don't listen. Perhaps you need a few alterations. There was a time when the sound of Uldor's voice commanded the terror of thousands. Why, I am. I'm Uldor. I see your dominion teaches you nothing of my people. I shouldn't bemoan your ignorance. You fools ended centuries of captivity when you removed the Morning Stone. Never mind. Then drown in a sea of bones.
Leave Aurelian for now. We have to disrupt the summoning ritual. I'll destroy the bone piles if you keep the undead at bay. It'll take a moment to weaken the circle. Keep the undead away from me!
Thank you.
It's working! I'll weaken the next circle! Last circle. We can do this. We must do this.
Help my master. I'm right behind you.
Stay back. Uldor, get out of my body now. Silence! None command, Uldor! I command you, by the tears of the two moons, return to your prison!
Ah! That won't hold me for long.
You're Gathwin's ally, yes? Please, disable these traps so she can make it to us safely. Thank you, friend. I need a moment to recover. If you wouldn't mind disabling the traps, Gathwin can make it through without fear of perforation. Despite... These gems focus the Morning Stone's power. Uldor had me remove them from his tomb. I propose Gathwin recovers the Morning Stone from Eagle Strand. Meanwhile, we restore Uldor's prison. Simple enough.
Master, I know what you're planning. I won't let you throw your life away. Warelian's plan is to let Uldor possess him. They'll both be sealed in the tomb forever. But it doesn't need to be this way. Seal me inside. Warelian is too important for the Dominion to lose. Please, help me convince Warelian. I will gladly seal myself in the tomb to spare my master. Uldor is a threat to all on this island. Thank you.
Gathwin, I beg you to reconsider.
You're too important, Warelian. If the Dominion lost you, we would be lost.
Then I'll recover the Morning Stone. Farewell, my dearest friend.
Farewell, Warelian.
You. I won't wear a poisoned outfit.
Uldor, my master was a fool to doubt your power. I'll help you reap the vengeance you seek, if you allow me.
Such a spectacular willing garment. Very well.
I can't fight him for long. Quickly, place the tears of the two moons in the pedestals.
Wretched fool! I'll turn your friend to ash. I will be mocked by soiled attire. Hold me forever.
The water weakens Uldor, but I can't hold him for long. Quickly, go to Rorelian. Tell him I did what must be done.
We've restored the Morning Stone, but if you're here, then Gathwyn is lost to that monster. I've rarely encountered it. There you are.
Don't believe her lies. Knowledge is power.
Than expected. Let's see if it was worth it.
Now you die.
Not now, not ever.